Minestrone, a classic soup bursting with goodness. Start by heating the oil in a large saucepan. Add the garlic, onions, and prosciutto. Cook over medium heat, stirring for 3 minutes until soft. Next, add the red and orange bell peppers and the diced tomatoes and cook for another 2 minutes, stirring all the time. Stir in the stock, then add the celery, beans, shredded cabbage, peas, and parsley. Season with salt and pepper. Bring to a boil, then reduce the heat and simmer for 30 minutes. Finally, add the pasta to the pan. Cook according to package directions. Remove from the heat and ladle into bowls. Sprinkle with the Parmesan cheese and serve immediately. Mmm, that makes the perfect winter treat.